Cannabis was decriminalized in Germany on April 1st of this year, to scenes of jubilation like these in front of Berlin's Brandenburg Gate. But bureaucracy seems to be standing in the way of access to legal marijuana. According to the new law, individuals can grow up to 3 cannabis plants at home. And as of July 1st, people can apply to establish so-called cannabis social clubs, associations where members can grow plants together and share the harvest. The problem? Some clubs have been unable to apply for a license. In Berlin, not a single club has managed to hand in their application. Frustrated club founders have come together and started organizing to put more pressure on the authorities.
Die Zuständigkeit für den Erlaubnisantrag wird zwischen Senat und Bezirken hin und her geschoben. Und wir werden eigentlich von vorne bis hinten belogen.
The Berlin City Government told us it is currently clarifying which office should oversee the permits. While it is being sorted out, the responsibility falls on the district authorities. This still doesn't provide much clarity to the hopeful managers of the cannabis clubs. And questions remain as to whether this new law really makes it possible for people to access cannabis legally.
Ja, also ich habe mich auch schon eingetragen natürlich. Wir warten. Aber was in meinen Kreisen gerade mehr am Boomen ist, ist, dass sich die Leute ihre eigenen Pflanzen holen.
The way they did it here in Germany is a catastrophe. This wouldn't change anything the way it is right now. So people still use the old dealers, you know, because still we have no shops to buy it from somewhere.
Despite some skepticism, cannabis club founders hope they can soon overcome the bureaucratic hurdles and finally start growing legal marijuana.